I was born on June 4th, 1928, with the name Carola Siegel in Germany. I was an only child to Jewish parents. Even so many years have passed, I remember my childhood very clearly. In 1933, a group of dangerous people called the Nazis came to power in Germany. They hated anyone who was different from them, including Jewish people like me.